Hey guys, welcome to our vlog. It's our like first vlog together. We took this opportunity because it's reality season, it's finally here. Today it's like the first event, but it's for BTS. And we're here at King Fahd Stadium. So right now we'll be showing you around what we have here.
The K-pop event. Basically it's the first time that the BTS team was in Saudi Arabia.
Yeah, it's the first time. I don't know how that happened, but it's the first time.
Yeah, and many of the fans are really scared for them. And we were also scared for them and we were organizing. So it's gonna be really intense and we hope we can manage it.
Saudi, it's really hot. Oh my God, we're sweating.
We're really sweating.
We came here like 2-3 hours ago and we're still not done with, you know, going inside.
Exactly. Another thing, we're organizers here, so we're wearing black.
Those are the team, and
Omar is there, and we have Badr over there.
We have some of our friends here.
Yeah.
We're still doing some stuff here. Like it goes all around. We also have some stuff in the back right there. So we'll show you guys around more and more.
Right now we're in the main entrance. Not the main entrance, the back entrance. We have clips, BTS team members.
Guys, can you hear that? It's like their sound check.
Yeah, that's sound check.
All right guys, so we'll show you guys a couple of clips and we'll catch you in the next one. Alright guys, it's around 7 in, here and it's really crowded.
There's a lot of people.
But we came here like around 11. We've been sitting in the sun, you know, just like over there. Sitting in the sun for dead straight 6 hours and I got sick, you know, because of the sun.
You vomited.
Yeah, I almost vomited. And the concert still didn't start. We have around half an hour to go.
but it is not true.
Let's go. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요, okay. We are finally here to start your show.
I need to fix it up now. Okay, let's go. I'll tell you that you can.
I'm gonna get out of here. Yeah, we love to be together with you, Robin. And so we also have the day to celebrate together, right?
Super exhausted and it was a long day. My feet are killing me and I honestly didn't eat anything.
No breakfast, no lunch, no dinner. It's like 2 a.m. and we're gonna find some place to eat. Anyway guys, we hope you enjoyed this video. We'll be posting more stuff like this for Riyadh season and I hope you guys stay tuned for that. And this is our first video, so don't judge us.
Okay, disclaimer, we didn't post anything prior to the concert, so it won't be any spoilers. What we posted was after the concert. It's just we want to narrate the story ourselves. Like the way people look at Saudi, the way people from outside look at Saudi, sometimes it might be misjudged. And sometimes it might be said wrong. They might have the wrong image.
Well, we're going to be hopefully volunteering in Winter Wonderland. And we're gonna show you guys around. Well, we're doing our part.
All right guys, that's the end of the video. If you like the video, please hit the like button and make sure to subscribe. You know, it's a really big box. Just click on that box and hit the notification bell.
We'll see you in the next video.